A live look now from the Spaghetti Bowl, where lanes have been blocked all day after a semi rolled over on the 515 ramp and lost its entire load of apples. The debris blocking the southbound lanes of the I-15 since around 8 o'clock this morning. No other vehicles were involved and the driver did not get seriously hurt. Crews are expected to finish cleaning up the freeway here within the next hour.